Want to arrange clips with the position tool all within Final Cut Pro? I can't hear you. Oh, you do? Let's check it out. The position tool lets you arrange clips without affecting the timing of other clips. To activate the position tool, you can select it from the timeline tool's pop-up or press P. Now your cursor will change into the position icon. With the position tool, you can drag a clip anywhere in the timeline. If you drag the clip on top of other clips, you'll overwrite them. Or you can place the clip further along the timeline, filling any empty spaces with gap clips. And we're not done yet. One more thing. You can also drag clips above the primary storyline. This changes them into a connected clip attached to a gap clip. And if you drag a clip into the primary storyline, it will overwrite any clips there, including any embedded audio. The position tool provides a way of bypassing the magnetic timeline. Some people like it, some people don't. You decide. Don't forget to check out the Pixel Film Studio Store, where you can find a bunch of Final Cut plugins designed to take your project to the next level. Like, share, and subscribe.